sing it with me tonight. No one,
no one, Jesus, there is no one, darling, there is no one, Jesus, there is no one else like you.
There is no one,
no one,
my honey,
there is no one,
Jesus, there is what I'm trying to say. You deserve the glory and the Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we lift your holy name. You deserve the glory. Lord, we lift these hands in worship as we lift your holy name. Sing for you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. And rightly so. But tonight, can we focus on the one he carries? For without him is nothing. I just want to sing a song about someone that the church has neglected a bit, and the Lord is really bringing him back to me, just almost reintroducing him again to me. The one I call the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Jesus spoke so passionately about him. I was reading the scriptures, I think. We acknowledge you tonight. We acknowledge you tonight. Jesus tonight. thank you for your son. Thank you for your anointing. Let your river flow in this place. There is a river that flows from deep within. There is a fountain that frees the soul from sin. Come to this water. There is a vast supply. There is a river that never, never shall run dry. Amen. Can you put your hands together for the Lord? I want to say before I begin, happy birthday, sir. Happy birthday. It would take few people like him to get me in after yesterday. We had such a busy weekend. But I just thought to honor the grace of God in your life. Amen. Amen. Are you ready to worship God tonight? I see some of my friends in the house. Gloria, Oga Sammy, bless you. Solomon Lange and your beautiful wife. Amen. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for arguments. You are God all by yourself. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for.
Thank you.
wait for me to prompt you. Just release worship from your heart. Set your eyes on Him. Nobody else.
Yeah.
my sponsor. You know, if you don't have a revelation of him as that, you won't understand. You won't understand. Some of you have people, you have uncles, you have big men you run to. Some of us, we shut our door, we close it, we lift up our eyes unto the hills, from whence our help comes from. My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. What can man do unto me? I call Onisha Iyanu. I have experienced him that way. This is not just a song, it's a revelation. The one whose wonders can keep your mouth open. Can I prophesy to 50 people here? After tonight, may you experience mouth opening wonders. Before you close it, he'll do another one. Before you close it, he'll do another one. As you enter into 2019, may you enter with your mouth open. Thank you. trumpet of Jubilee. There's the trumpet of Jubilee. I think in 2017 or 2016, the Lord led us to Israel. When Israel was celebrating, when Jerusalem was celebrating 50 years, to sound the trumpet in Jerusalem for 7 nights. And this was the trumpet the Lord gave me. He said, you have to go to Jerusalem with a new trumpet. I was in London ministering, where to fly to Jerusalem the next day, and I heard in my spirit, go to Jerusalem with a new trumpet. I said, Lord, how can I get a new trumpet? It's almost late. While I left the service, 1 a.m., a man walked up to me. He said, hello, sir. The Lord said I should buy you a new trumpet before tomorrow. He said, where can I get you a trumpet? I said, you don't know what you are saying. The Spirit of God said to me, I need to blow a new trumpet in Jerusalem tomorrow. He said, where can I find it? I said, go to Central London. He went there. The shop was closed. He went early in the morning. And then he got this trumpet. And supernaturally, on the trumpet was written 25th year anniversary. And then the people there said, oh, we know Nathaniel Bassi. And then I got to Israel and the Lord said, read Leviticus 25. Proclaim it. So, Bayo, you're going to come. Bring your silver trumpet. Put Leviticus 25. We're going to release a trumpet of Jubilee over Pastor Guzahat. Pastor, can you come, please? I crave your indulgence. This is heavily prophetic. When you hear the trumpet, yours is to lift up your own trumpet, the trumpet of the New Testament, your voice. Say, my voice. As we sound, you have to shout. The heavens will split open. Things will shift. Because I'm playing with revelation. Can you put up Leviticus 25? Let's read from verse 1. Is it there? I can't see the scripture. Can we put it up? Is it there? Let's read 1, 2, go. Go ahead. come. No, let's leave it. No, 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 no. You are too touched to be touched. This is what we call the hallelujah zone. Somebody say halal. Halal is not big man praise. Halal is a boisterous, unreserved praise. Halal is to boast in God in the presence of your enemies. Can I give you 10 seconds to boast in God in the presence of your enemies? Lift up your hands, oh yes, and be lifted up the everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. The Lord our God is mighty in our midst. My shield, my buckler, my hiding place. Who are thou, O mountain? Standing before Nathaniel Rassi, you have become a plain. You have become a plain. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Let them that hate thee flee before thee. As smoke is driven away, so drive them away. As wax melt them before the fire, let the wicked perish. Halal to halal is to celebrate colorfully. Find a banner in your hands and let me give you 10 seconds to just celebrate this Jesus. Somebody celebrate. Number 3. Halal is to be clamorously foolish before God. It means you have to forget about your Brazilian wig, your Peruvian wig, your gele, your foundation, your high heel. You become like David, who danced before God with all his might. He was a king, but he laid aside his royalty. Can I give you 30 seconds to forget who you are and be clamorously foolish before God? Somebody lift up your voice and shout before God.
Running back into
settings down. His glory to reveal. Just wait. Don't look too far to see how good he is. Just look at Pastor Goodheart. He picked him from the miry clay, set his feet upon the rock, standing in his righteousness. Ooh. He took away your sin and shame, gave you a brand new name. Tierra, he's beloved and the redeemed. Look how he turned your life. One man came into our lives and made a difference. So in case you're here and you don't know him, something happened when I met Jesus. Something happened when I met Jesus. Something fresh, something new, something words could not explain. Something happened when I met the Son of God. Something happened when I met Jesus. Something happened when I met this Jesus. Something fresh, something new, something words could never explain. Something happened when I met the Son of God. Something happened when I met the Son of God. Jesus, the Son of God.
Just lift your hands and worship him like that. Now it's your own voice. You can lift it up right now. Come on, let's go again. Just lift your hands and your voice. Say, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just release yourself this evening and let the Spirit of God start to flow within you. Let it flow, let it flow, let it flow, let it flow, let it flow. Make that confession again. Let it flow. Hand over. Let's take it again, but lay emphasis on the words, just one by one. What are you going to do? Woo. I feel we should take it one more time. Just lift your voice and say, Jesus. Hey. What are you going to do this evening? Someone at the back, take it one more time. Just say, Jesus, Jesus. Just lift your hands, raise your voice. As we lift. There's nobody like our Jesus. The awesome God. King of kings, Lord of lords, rose of shadows, the valleys, Lion of Judah.